So you guys, hi! You have the coolest thing that is about to see. You guys have the coolest thing that you are going to see. At least I hope so. Stick around.
He's going to be very comfortable to ride. He's not wider than Jarvis at all. Actually, he's more narrow than Jarvis.
See if you can get him to move. Leg cues only.
No, nope, I'm not going to let him do his own thing. Just a little bit. I'm keeping him from going through the... There's somebody up in the woods up there.
Is it on our property? See if you can get him to come this way.
No, I'm going to let him do whatever he wants. And he's going to be in on his back. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. I know, what does he smell? You think he... what to do. He's very green. Good boy.
Whether or not he would respond to leg cues. He's got back.
Oh, yeah.
How do I get him to stop backing up?
I know, right?
Let go of the reins. Got it right behind you. Turn. He's going to touch the rake.
That's fine. There you go. Can you see it? Good job. Good boy. Good boy. You did good. He is so comfortable. You would like him. Well, standing. Standing, he's good. I know what you're doing. Look at those ears. I know what you're doing. You're doing something back there. That's your bet. Good boy. Good boy. Just because I'm up here doesn't mean I'm going to ask you to do something. Good boy. Good boy. Good job. It's okay. You can look up my boots. Easy. This is how I get off. You don't have to understand still when I do this.
Good boy. He doesn't like weight on his neck.
I noticed that, yeah. Maybe he's got a little bit of problems with his neck. I'm not putting a lot of weight on it. Just putting my hands up on there. Good boy. Good job. Good job.
Stairs are behind you. Stairs are behind you. What do you expect from a lumber horse, though?
Yeah, I know, right? I think he did very good. For first try. I have no clue if they just saw that.